Hi guys, welcome to Candid Food and Travel blog with me Ramya. Today I'm going to make medu vada, or it is also called as urinu vada in Kerala. Let's see the ingredients. For that I have soaked 2 cup of urad dal for 2 to 3 hours. I used grinder to grind the urad dal and grind the batter till the consistency is thick and soft. I have taken few chopped curry leaves, a small piece of ginger chopped, 2 green chilies chopped and 1 tablespoon of salt and 1 tablespoon of crushed whole pepper. Mix everything in the batter well. You can add chopped coriander leaves, coconut pieces and cumin seeds, it's an optional. Now let's add the onions and mix thoroughly. Let's heat the oil for deep frying the vada. Wet your palm, take a lemon size of batter and make a hole in the center. Slide it into the hot oil. Let it fry on one side until it turns golden brown. And then turn over and let it fry the other side. Fry on both the sides until it turns golden brown color. Now the vada is ready. Remove using slotted spoon and put it in a tissue paper to drain the excess oil. Similarly, make the rest of the vadas. Serve it hot with chutney. Thank you for watching.